Hey guys, this is part 7 to building a miniature townhouse. Here's the miniature townhouse I'll be building. Today, I'm making wooden window boxes and a gable-style porch roof. To make wooden window boxes, you'll need popsicle sticks, the large and regular size, pruning shears, pencil, hot glue, paint, and paint brushes. First, take the larger popsicle stick and you can use the window as a guide to measure the bottom portion of the window box. Here's the measurements I used for the window boxes. Cut pieces with pruning shears. Attach front and sides to base or bottom with hot glue to assemble. When all window boxes are assembled, paint with a paint color of your choice. I chose the color white. When dried, attach with hot glue as shown to the windows. I decided to add a little artistic touch to the front of the window boxes. Just little vines with leaves and red flowers. Nothing complicated. Now, let's work on the gable-style porch roof. You'll need craft foam board, pruning shears, pencil, hot glue, and regular-sized popsicle sticks, paint brushes, and paint. Here's the measurement for the gable style porch roof. You can attach the craft foam board to the house as one piece or two separate pieces as I did here. Cut a piece of regular size popsicle stick to match the length to the side of the craft foam board for the roof that's being attached to the house and glue as shown. Then add hot glue to the stick and attach to the house at an angle suitable for a roof as shown. Do the same for the other side. Now add some hot glue to the ridge of the roof to join as shown, if you are using two separate pieces of craft foam board as I did. Now attach popsicle sticks ends cut to a measurement of 1 inch. Overlap at the ends at least 1/4 inch for each row as shown. You can take a look at part 2 of this tutorial to see how I apply the popsicle sticks to get a perfect seam at the ridge of the roof. I demonstrated it briefly here. When complete, paint popsicle sticks roofing shingles to match those of the roof and the dormer windows roofing. I used sable brown paint, watered down slightly as shown. I also used a piece of paper towel to dab excess paint off to keep colorification on the lighter side. I then used a shiny metallic green paint for an aged moss effect in key areas on the roof as shown. Then I used a dark green paint to paint the raw edges of the craft foam board to the roof that's exposed. And finally, I added craft paper in a brick pattern to the underside of the porch roof to finish it. That's it. Part 7, the final part, how to build a miniature house, is complete. Join me next time for my next tutorial, how to make a stop motion puppet for animation using clay and other medias. Thanks for watching.